everyone, David here from another Eden Adventures. How you doing? Good evening. We are now about to start chapter 4 of the 3000 Ark Realm side episode thingy featuring Shayla and all the underwater adventure stuff. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And really, I really appreciate all the love you've shown so far. Thank you for journeying with me. I have a big question for you before we start. Should I keep streaming gameplay? Because I know other people already do it. And, or should I, do you enjoy this? Or should I continue with just the other types of videos I do? If you don't know them, check out my channel. But for those of you who follow me, you know what I'm talking about. Should I just continue doing those? Because the views in terms of live streaming gameplay is much lower compared to my other videos. But then I've noticed that I get more subscribers if I do live streams. So does that mean more people want to follow the streams of me playing this? Or I have no idea what's going on. So let me know. Do you enjoy these gameplay videos, or do you prefer the other kinds of videos that I do? Because these gameplay videos actually take a lot of time to record, and then to edit, and then to upload. It takes a bit of disk space. I actually enjoy it. I enjoy playing along with you guys. But maybe most people prefer not to watch this kind of stuff. Anyway, let me know. I want to see a Minchi AS. Or an extra style Minchi. I like how they were just essentially kicked out, but we just didn't do anything about it. We just stayed still. That's the rules. We don't appreciate your kind down here. Ooh, that's harsh. Now, is that racism? Like, literally a race? Like the human race? I heard there was a town where the government actually had to intervene, or some island somewhere where people were giving their kids English names, but they were just random words like video cassette, recorder, things like that. Pip's not so cute when he grows up, does he? Is he? These creatures. I don't know, I hope I grow to like Pip one day. Not today though. Did Aldo just kill? Oh. Aldo just ruined Nine's life. Aldo. I reckon if they just explained to Aldo and gang from the start that, you know, if you go near us, we'll die, they'd understand and just go away. Like, why are we still here? We just killed one of the people. And we still want to linger around. Ugh. I want to do a conspiracy theory where we talk about how Aldo is actually the bad guy in the game. You know, the Beast War. How they're talking about, you know, bringing peace between humans and beasts. But Aldo just came in there and just massacred a whole heap of beasts. Like, sliced them apart. And now he's killed a squid. So these are like the vegans of the squid alien race. I like how no one blames Aldo for this. I don't like it. I'm just saying, can someone, like, discuss the fact that Aldo just fully infected him? Well, why don't they just... why don't they just explain it from the start? No, it's just dead. Yes, it was. Yes, Pizik is right. Man, they could have at least like pulled Nine away instead of just letting him get infected, you know? Or put a mask on him, right? Put a mask, or maybe Nine was anti-mask. Sad, man. And I just realized Aldo is like with this harem of women around him. Is Nagi an actual... I thought she was just a pretend octopus. Like, she wants to be an octopus, but she isn't actually an octopus. This dude has such vague knowledge of Mother, yet he just obeys her. I just realized one just has a giant pot in his head. Cool, so three bosses then. Plus Leviathan. Leviathan. Leviathar. Why can no one wants to avenge 9? I guess I'll just keep walking towards this icon. Alright, major trial. Let's see if I survive this. Let's change my party, shall we? Who shall we? Let's do my power army. Yeah, looks good. Let's do it. Imagine if it just bites Pizzica's head off. Well, I'm glad Aldo feels guilty about what he just did. I thought he would just completely forget about it. Like everyone else conveniently has. Oh, poor dude's being controlled. So is this a water or electricity type of boss? We'll see.
Well, would you get a load of this bloke?
Is weak against wind. Let's see what he does. Oh, he's weak. I got this.
I said, death do us harm. My lamp!
Alright, so Aldo and his crew are just infecting the sea creatures. Cool. Is she punching it? She's doing a touchy feely. Oh, as a child of Arya. So my guess now is that each of the three underwater leaders had a giant fish or giant creature child. For those of you who aren't end game players and have struggled with this boss, I'll just show you how my Suzette beat him pretty easily. So Suzette, she has a true manifest weapon equipped with her. So that takes some time to acquire, depending on your level. And this is a Graster I have equipped her with. I know there are players out there with a much more powerful Graster than this, but for this particular boss, it does the job. So Power of Gust, Power of Gust, Power of Poison. So very basic Graster, but does the job, right? I wonder if that key item, that axe, is actually equipable. Let's see. No, it doesn't seem like it. Oh, yeah. No. Famitsu Battle Axe. I had no idea I had that. Okay. Where do we go? We go to the left. To the left, to the left. Maybe I should, before proceeding, I should go to the Catch Queen and see if we can level things up. We'll get some extra stuff. Let's see. What will it take to get some extra tools? Let me just quickly look this up. Give me a sec. Okay, I'm back. So apparently to get the tool where I can walk across this hot lava stuff, I need 5 insulated isopods, which we can catch in this area. Oh, Chiyo just died. She just melted her face on lava like Anakin Skywalker. So, if you catch 5 insulated isopods, then you'll get the tool where you can walk on fire. On lava. Of these dudes.
Say your prayers. Not that it'll help you. Yeah.
Not this time.
And that's that.
Did I do all right, Lady Sheila?
All right, so I have the guide opened up. So what do we need? So the radiant lamp, we need 5 robusters. Okay, and deep sea east. So it's in the area. So all these next tools can get unlocked. We're catching the fish in the area we're at the moment. Cool. Normally 5 quickly? Or 3 of each. Freak out a pod. What a name. Do I have 5 insulated isopods now? One, two, three, four. No, one more. Okay, so I need it to progress in the story.
Subjects, light the fires of war.
Attack is surprisingly strong. I'll have to leave this area till the insulated isopods respawn, so I'll just walk around a bit, find some other fish.
with this.
For some reason, I didn't expect Seven's voice to be like that. I thought he'd have a deeper voice. Sweets. Come on, Crab, give me some money. Not bad. 10 prayer scripts. That was overkill. If you haven't noticed, Chiyo, I believe, has an Australian accent. Like a natural one too. I'm gonna assume the actress who played her is an actual Aussie. Panic cucumber looks insane. Oh, is it like panna cotta? What's his dessert? I think, hopefully the fish we need is back in the deep sea area. Let's check it out.
You seriously gonna take me on?
Oh, let's run around a little bit here first. Catch this fish.
Shall we not shout for joy?
Thank you. whoops, I thought that was... What the? Whoa, is the frame rate dropping right now? Cool, that's convenient. That's the first time I've really seen the frame rate drop in this game. Not the most spectacular of scenes either. I just sounded like a douche saying that, didn't I? Not the most spectacular I've seen either.
Not even worth mentioning.
You seriously gonna take me on?
We just need one more of those ISO thingies.
Ha! Is that all you got?
Hey, look! The small master. Not a free catapod. Ugh. Alright. Let's see if we can get anything else from the catch queen in the meantime. Do the free catapods give anything if you catch five of them? No. What do you think is more important? An antique trap or a normal harpoon tip? I'll go for the antique trap.
This one's tough.
I'm surprised I could catch that. Damn, is this like a boss? Oh geez, it is. Am I gonna die? Yep.
Ready for an underwater rendezvous?
Eat this.
I hope actually don't get killed. Geez, I think I'm gonna die. Oh no. I got this. We'll see.
Thank you.
he also sucks. I win, ha ha. They're back. Come on, be that ISO thingy. Come on, come on, come on. Too much grinding required. Bullshit. Right, let's go back. I can buy a level 5 normal harpoon. Alrighty, level up. Flexible harpoon, oh. I just need one more of those ISO fish thingy-majiggies. Let's see if a rest resets it already. Nope. shake out the inner sea for a bit, huh? Let's see if I've missed anything. Any secret areas? Oh, it's all fished out anyway. Not worth it. Maybe let's check out Atlantic inner sea, huh? I just came from here, didn't I? Oh well, let's just keep catching fish until it resets.
Hey! Where do you come from?
Yeah!
Piece of cake.
Ride for triumph!
Is that an angry, opinionated looking fish? Venture coral fish.
Say your prayers. Not that it'll help ya.
Not that it'll help ya.
Ha!
Alright, should have reset by now.
Subjects, light the fires of war!
Yes! Oh, that took ages. Thank God. All right. Let's see. Let's visit this Catch Queen. The Catch Queen should just give me stuff. Like, if it's to save the world, she should just give me everything, right? So greedy. Catch Queen. Bloody hell. Look, there's like a dead mermaid right in front of her, and she doesn't want to help me out. Is there a Catch King, perhaps? Have I tapped on this sparkly thing before? Oh, I should have done that. That would have saved me so much time. Oops. The moral of the lesson is just tap everything. The moral of the story is. I'm gonna guess this next boss is heat related. Should I have explored that previous area fully first? Special frags, cool. Oh, they don't connect. Oh, man. Cool story.
Say your prayers. Not that it'll help you.
I wonder if I could see the bottom right part. Should have just gone there first.
Crikey.
Ugh.
Guess I underestimated.
Too many options. Okay, so the next boss is coming up. I am going to guess, based on the fact that there's lava everywhere, that it may be a flame-based boss. But I could be 100% wrong. However, let's put in a water unit. Oh, we already have friend in there. But let's put Ava in here, just in case. Does she have a weapon? Yep. She's good. I was 100% wrong. It is a water beast thingy.
going to put up a stiff upper lip.
Doesn't seem to have any resistances, so let's have at it.
Autumn came for them, like rain.
That was really difficult, wasn't it? Suzette is awesome, man. I hope they keep it up with Suzette. Like, they keep powering her up into the future, because she's seriously one of my favorite units. And you saw just then what she's capable of. Notice how Minchie's just standing in the sidelines, floating in the sidelines. This guy kind of looks like Minchie. He has the same crew cut. Same little spikes on his head. Oh, is he gonna die? Ooh, a boss. Oh, that was a wet down.
Thank you.
seriously gonna take me on?
I'm going to guess I'm going to need 5 Robesters to proceed to the next story part. Hopefully I'm wrong. Should I go down or across? I'll go up there first. Whee! It's a whole new area though. Cool. Extra shortcuts.
too weak. That was too easy.
All that drama for a lumbering jellyfish.
Yippee!
I'm here and ready to fight.
Shout for joy.
Not that it'll help ya. Eat this.
Lady Sheila.
No, I've got to. Oh no, yes, I can walk through it.
So
I have to farm some more fishies again.
Not even worth mentioning.
It is the king's duty to lead the way. Cry for triumph!
Oh.
seriously gonna take me on? Eat this! You can't possibly beat me!
Damn it. So I will need 5 Robusters. I knew it. To get that radiant lamp. Okay, let's see how many I have. I think I just have 2. 1, 2, yeah, only 3 more. Oh god. Let's see if we can level up my harpoon. You may be wondering why I didn't just auto-collect, receive all my rewards, receive all rewards. It's because I love that little 99, having that little 99 thing there. Plus, it gives me less temptation to spend all my Chrono Stones. It makes me think that I have less than I can potentially have. Which means I'll spend less and save them more for better pulls. I probably need a better harpoon because I struggled catching a few of those fish in that eastern area. I'm struggling now. Jeez. Oh, that's depressing.
You're too weak. That was too easy.
I suck. I really, really suck. So it's just open up a pathway, all good. Alright everyone, David here from another Eden Adventures. I am back. I cut it off a little bit so you won't have to watch me grind and get these bloody Robesters or however you pronounce them. And you can head straight and we can just start continuing the story. So I think I've caught 5 Robesters now and I'm just visiting the Catch Queen and she'll hopefully give me enough. Here we go. For us to continue the story. And we can all live happily ever after in a commune. Jeez, I swear, man, she should just give them to me. Right? If it's to save the world. She's probably like, no, you must learn your lesson. You must earn things the hard way. No shortcuts in this world, even if it is to save the world. No shortcuts, my friend. No. Sometimes I stumble upon my words. Okay. I'm hoping I can smash this whole, all of this chapter. the end, all of this chapter, by tonight, by this sitting. Hopefully this last boss will lead us straight to Leviathan, and we can just end it. It would have been good if we unlocked like a unit from this. Because it is a bit of a slug, you know? It's a bit of effort.
Sign me up for the after party.
So you may see me checking, like, if I'm downloading once in a while. That's just because I'm paranoid. Because it takes so much memory to screen record, and sometimes my device just doesn't tell me it stopped recording, because you can tell that my data is running out, so it just decides not to record, rather than giving me like a notice about it. And I just don't want to lose a whole portion of the game. Showing off. Man, so many different paths to take. Alright, let's just go straight for the boss.
Hi-ya! Did I do alright, Lady Sheila?
Sweet, straight to the point. Yeah, that's a shame, couldn't show off either. So, I'm guessing this one is weak against fire and wind, and potentially piercing? It's weak against all elements.
Disappear.
mentioning.
Aww. I love how they gave personalities to these masters. Pretty heartbreaking, I've got to be honest. Please give him extra power, extra skills, please. Oh. You know which game really added drama? Like dramatic storylines to their bosses. Metal Gear Solid, like the PlayStation 1. I'm not on my own. Oh, damn. I was wrong. Hang on, did I miss something just then? Just double checking. Yeah, what's down here?
Underestimated ya.
I'm going to go to the Siren's Village, see if I can upgrade my harpoon yet. Yes. Just made it. Flexible harpoon. There we go. Let's get one more sea worm. Whoa, underwater scene. It's good to see Pizzica actually swim. Doesn't Milksha have two legs? Oh, he was talking about Milksha, my bad. That's creepy. That's what I like in stories. That's what I like about good stories. You know, the villains have their own motives and their own unique personalities. It's not just a villain who wants to destroy the world and conquer it for no reason. These guys have motives, but as you can see, like the difference between 6 and 7, they have their own different personalities, right? Aldo was badass. Yeah, but then that's great and everything, but what if Aldo just infects all of them at once? They should have at least worn face masks, you know? That's what I'm saying. So wear some face masks, get the double vaccine, wash your hands for 20 seconds. I'm embarrassed to say this, but I have no idea who Groon is. Like, I've completely forgotten who Groon is. Man, my memory sucks. And then he just leaves. She has Pip on her hat though. That's cool. So the sirens were the mothers, the old mother's kids. And these people were the new mother's kids, continuing the mission that the sirens failed. But who is the old mother? I still can't get over the fact that they just have pots on their heads.
Thank you.
It's incredible how much gameplay you can get from another Eden, and it's all free. Like other games, you have to buy DLCs. But with another Eden, you just get these hours long updates and chapters and episodes like this, and it's completely free. That's harsh. Oh gosh. Here we go. Speech from Chiyo. Belly dancing. Is this like a 20-minute cutscene, or just me just tapping to further the conversation? You can see the other version of Sheila in the background. She has golden eyes. G-O-A-S. Man, this is long. G-O-A-S is actually a more powerful unit than Sheila A-S, right? I wish I had a handmaiden. It'd be cool if you can go to the sea in the future to see what's become of Dragon Place and who the Otohime is. See you later, Leviathan. What if they trap Aldo in there instead? It's Chio Extra Style, everyone. Choes. Or is she NS? Is that her normal style? Because that's original form, right? This is really long. Ugh. It is late at night and I don't want to sleep. This is a really long. This is a really long. It's not even the conclusion yet, yeah? This will be worth it if they make Sheila more powerful after this. Or at least give her some special graster or a weapon. Princess Tama? What? Hey, I unlocked something. Sweet. But who's Princess Tama? I'm worried because this little icon isn't the little crown yet. When it's a crown, it means it's the final part of the chapter. Although, that's so sad. There he is, man of the moment. They only let me play for like 1 second in between all of this. I'm gonna just move Geo to the next spot. Come on, kill Pip. Please don't answer them. There's been so much dialogue already. No, no more talking, please. Just finish. Finish the conversation. You won't be bull. No, it won't. Or else the character art will have to change permanently without Pip. Thank you. this is cool and everything, but I wish they just kind of spread it out a bit because I'm getting exhausted. Like, put some gameplay in it. Ugh. Whoa, Pip has a crown. Yay. Whoa. I like how he slipped in a love you all because he got a bit shy. Yeah, you should. You should go to jail. But they should at least leave a moment for people to have a small break, right? This cutscene thing has just been going on. And there's no pause button. Well, I guess you can just not... you just leave it. You can just not continue the conversation and just leave it there. I don't know. It's a good story. And it's pretty epic, right? I love what they're doing, but man, it is long. If it was spread out between gameplay... I'll be able to catch a breath, you know? The ultimate fishing adventure. They've caught the biggest beast. What will Catch Queen say about this? Is powerful. Damn it, they should just let him win so we can... Oh, he just ate Pip. Pip got eaten. That's pretty cool. What the hell is that? Damn. That's it. Hey, it's Eva. I mean, this is pretty cool and everything, but I really just hope it just doesn't mean another 20 minutes of cutscenes. Tiramisu, cool. Please, just let me have a break. And, yeah. She absorbed Pip's power. Alrighty, I am back. Had a bit of a rest from that massive ass cutscene, and I'm ready to finish the job. Let's do this. Thanks again, everyone. I'm really enjoying playing this with you all. Let's see this through. This guy, he always flirts with the women. What if he was married? Oh, that'd be controversial. It's not going to do anything. Cool. Nagi extra style. She just speaking a completely different language, is it? Grun Geth Garnal Flagon. That was awesome. Is that the butt? Where's the stormy sea in the map? Oh, there it is. Alright, so this is a full dungeon, and this is going to be much longer than I thought it would. I thought I could squeeze it all into one video, but it seems like this is a humongous chapter. So, depending on how I edit this, this could be the start or end of a video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Loving this journey with you all, despite my complaints. Alright, here we go.